This is Kuban98, and welcome to this next episode of Kingdoms. Where we last left off, we built this. It is the watchtower to the first kingdom. We're still trying to figure out what name to call it. Oh, and what have you noticed? Well, that. Well, that's mainly because, well, between episodes, let's just say we had some issues. Now, the only reason why part of it is lounge, it's so that I can control, well, weather and all that. Not because I am, well, kidding, I'm not. This is a creator world. Okay. Let's see here. So what stuff do we have here? Okay. We're gonna need that. How about we build ourselves a tavern? No. Should we use the same block pattern? We probably should to keep it congruent. So, said tavern, it's going to be right, not, this is a watchtower, so, a bit further away, so, the actual kingdom would be the first actual building of the kingdom would actually be the tavern. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, Now, it's going to be somewhat similar to what we have at the Watchtower, but there is going to be some very, very there's going to be some differences. And then up Okay. So put that there so it looks like that. And then take these paint, glass panes, or the glass, and just put them in there. And then to make it cohesive on this side, do that, and then, oh. That. Next, we're going to do this. To have it this interesting design in the front. Oh, this is the tavern. That's a good front. Now, this is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, then up. That much. I'm such a go over here. Going here. Nope. Well. There we go. No, back down here. Back over to here now. Like that. Thank you. Okay, so we're back. If you haven't noticed, pretty big structure now. Let's see here. So right here. Yeah. That's not even that. Nothing much I can do about that. This is... for the people that are going to be staying in this tavern. And I know there is no roof, but there will be. Perfect. Since, well, since this is a tower, oh, yeah. And this part is on the inside. There is not going to be, well, any windows. So here, like this. Ooh. Oh, hello there. This is going to be an interesting looking design. so I'll come right back in a short while. Alright, so the part up to the first story of this has been completed. Yes, I said first story. Down. Okay, so here, go into here and put that there. Okay, so right here, we put a light lantern. Right. Oop. Not like that. Lantern, and then right here, we're going to put lantern. Hopefully, that generates enough light there that I don't need to worry about it. And then ladder. Ladders up this wall. Alright, so now we're going to do exactly what we did here, but this time, right right here and right here are going to be doorways. That goes, let's get slabbing this. That gets more down. And so they're going to be exactly like that. Progress update. The floors are in. So it should look like this. That should be dark, which reminds me. Probably should go and light up the inside of these. Oh. And then one right above the door. Probably also going to need to keep it congruent-ish to what that looks like once. Well, let's do that.
Since
this part of it you would have already seen via that. Okay. I will come back in a short while and show you the progress.